But every time I close my eyes, I feel a peace in me arise. I never knew love could be so healing. I never thought I could learn to feel. But when we're standing side by side, well, there's no darkness left to hide. And ooh, I know that I'm falling, falling so fast for you, right into your arms. And I just wanna love you well with all that I
am. Prince, thank you for that. To be my lawful wedded wife.
So I give you my heart.
I believe in all my heart. This is correct.
Hi, Vera. Thank you, Prince.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
There are no words to describe this feeling.
And believe in all my heart. This is
what it means to now be.
And from this day forward, we shall be.
Nothing could ever keep apart. Forever cherishing your heart.
I do, man. I give it a
talk,
man. Put my love
for you. I will give you all my love.
This is
all.
In this race for you. Thank you, man.
It's a start of a new chapter for the both of you. Wish you a happy married life. Congrats.
I hope and pray that your journey together be filled with joy and love.
Vera, as your wife, as much as you love yourself, remember, family comes first. Wala man kami sa tabi ninyo ngayon, pero remember that we loved and miss you so much.
Sabi ko lang, anuman ang pagsubok sa buhay nyo, laban lang, huwag kayong bibitiw. Yan lang.
Okay.
Walang akong masabi. Love you all.
See you soon. Bye-bye.
I have watched you grow into a strong and wonderful woman. And I'm happy that you have found someone, Prince, who compliments you as well. Welcome to the family, Prince. As you now begin a new chapter in your life, I offer you blessings and wedding wishes, and I wish you a lifetime of love and happiness together. through thick and thin, I will always be here for you. Again, I would like to thank everyone who witnessed this special event. Congratulations and best wishes, my daughter Beralyn and son-in-law Prince. I love you.
I won't let you.